Blackstone Publishing presents Death Stranding by Hitori Nojima, based on the game by Hideo Kojima. Translated by Carly Radford, this book is read by Bronson Pinchot. Characters: Dead Man, a member of Bridges and an ex-coroner. He is in charge of BB maintenance, among other things. Diehard Man, the director of Bridges, an organization created specifically to rebuild America, a close associate of Bridget. Bridget Strand, the last president of the United States of America. She has devoted herself to rebuilding the UCA to reconnect a broken world. Amelie, the leader of Bridges One, who went out west to rebuild America. She is currently being held in Edge Knot City. Sam Porter Bridges, a porter who has rejoined Bridges for the first time in 10 years. He is heading west as Bridges Two. Higgs, a member of Homo Demons who is trying to prevent the rebuilding of America and accelerate human extinction. Fragile, the young female leader of the private delivery organization Fragile Express. Heartman, a member of Bridges who hopes to unravel the mysteries surrounding the Death Stranding and the beach. Mama, a mechanic from Bridges involved in the development of the Cupid and Chiral network. Vocabulary. Bridges, an organization created by the last president of the United States of America, Bridget Strand, for the sole purpose of reconnecting all of the disjointed cities and people across the ex-USA and rebuilding America. Death Stranding, a mysterious phenomenon that affected the entire world. When antimatter stranded from the world of the dead comes into contact with the living, it causes a void out. BB, bridge babies, artificially created equipment that allows its users to sense the presence of the dead. Prologue. This child's special. Countless faces were staring at him. They edged closer until they filled his entire view before disappearing. Faces he had seen before, faces he might see in the future, faces he would never encounter, and faces that died long ago. They all appeared before him and vanished, pinned down like an insect under a microscope. He was unable to move. All he could do was let them examine him. "Which are you?" A face he didn't know swam into view. "Am I connecting to you? Or are you connecting to me? Where are you? Are you in the past? Are you still alive? Are you in the land of the living? Or the land of the dead?" Somewhere in the distance, a whale was singing, the sound of a mating call. But is it? Couldn't it be crying out in sadness? One of the many staring faces, a woman, split from ear to ear, becoming one giant mouth. Small canine teeth crowded the mouth right to the back of its throat. It made a disturbing tearing sound as it gnawed through the invisible wall that protected him. The stench of rotting organs surrounded him. He watched a star explode, followed by a vision of a world full of the microscopic life that was first born to these lands. He slid down its throat, mingled with its gastric juices, before being pushed through its contracting and relaxing intestines. Finally, he was expelled from its anus. A wave washed over the naked body, the ha, that was soiled.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.